Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Talk Food Reviews. I am back with another review, guys. And today I'm going to be reviewing Churro Mania's Ready in Minutes Crispy Churros, y'all. Oh my God, so I love Churro Mania. I live in Florida and a lot of the Walmart Supercenters used to have the Churro Mania places inside of the Walmarts, and I used to always get them, y'all. So I'm super excited to see how their ready to make ones taste. So I found these at Publix, and they were about, I think, $6 and some change, or $7 and some change, or something like that. And if you guys want to try these, you have to try them now, because I hear that they are just a limited edition thing and they will not always be available. So if you are a fan of churros and want to try these out, you need to go to a Publix now. I literally went to 3 Publixes before I found a Publix that carried these. So I found these at the 4th Publix that I went to. So anyways, we are going to try these out to see what they are hitting for. So it makes approximately 25 churros. So let's see. I am going to use the air fryer to cook these. And I just want to say, I think it's really cool how a lot of the, you know, frozen foods are giving you the air fry option. I think that's super cool. So we're going to cook these at 350 degrees Fahrenheit in the air fryer for 3 to 4 minutes. Okay, so it's going to be a super quick and easy task. All right, let's get started. This is what the bag looks like. Oh my gosh, they look exactly like the actual ones that you get from Churro Mania. And it says for us to sprinkle the churros while they are warm with sugar or cinnamon. I'm actually gonna do both because I like both. All right, y'all, that was the timer, so let's see. I'm gonna put them like in there. Maybe just another couple minutes because I like mine to be extra crispy. All right, y'all, so they are super crispy now. I'm actually gonna let them drain a little bit too. I top them with cinnamon and sugar. That's what they're looking like. All right, so this is what they look like after they have cooled off a little bit. I didn't want them to cool off completely because I wanted the cinnamon and sugar to stick. So let's see. There it is. All right, guys, so this is what they are looking like with the cinnamon and sugar. Let's give them a try. Mm-hmm. That is so good. Nice and crispy. Mm-hmm. Okay, 10 out of 10 for sure. Churro Mania, you have something here. Y'all, they are so good and they taste exactly like the Churro Mania place, like they truly do, and super quick and easy to make. Very simple instructions to follow and definitely worth the try and the buy, y'all. Churro Mania, 10 out of 10. If you are out shopping around and you happen to see these, they are definitely worth the try and the buy. But again, if you want to try these, you have to go out and search for them now because they will not be in stores for long. So go ahead and try these out. So that was my review on the Churro Mania's Ready in Minutes Crispy Mania Churros, y'all. So, so good. Again, I give them a 10 out of 10. Thank you all so much for watching this video. For future reviews on new foods, different foods, unique foods, and drinks, and all that jazz, please be sure to like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I need more subscribers, y'all. Have a good day.